Hi, we are students from Omata Primary and we'd like your help to protect our environment. Did you know that there are more than 50 cameras on Mount Taranaki in the Kaitake Range that take a photo whenever they sense movement? Taranaki Mounga Project uses those photos to identify birds and predators. By learning about how many birds or predators like rats and possums we see, Taranaki Mounga Project can work towards restoring these spaces back to the way they used to be. We call that Oranga Mounga, Oranga Tangata, or Healthy Mountain, Healthy People. Zooniverse is a cool app that we use to do this, and we want your help to do the job. It's really easy and fun to do. And you'll be helping Taranaki Mounga Project plan for the restoration of native wildlife on the mountains, ranges, and islands of Taranaki. To get started, just go to the website. Click on Get Started. Sign in if you'd like to take part in the discussions, but you don't have to. Then just look at the picture and tell us what you see. It's that simple. Sometimes it's obvious, like this picture, a rat. Just click on the rat symbol. How many there are? One, identify, and then done. A new image will appear. Look, a bird. It looks like a blackbird, so let's select songbird. Sometimes the camera is triggered by wind or by one of our rangers walking past. If you see a picture like that, then select no animals here. If it is the wind, then you might not see anything, and so you would select can't tell. You need to look carefully. I can't see anything in this picture. Wait, look, there, a rat. Taranaki Mounga Project will use the research to see if their programs to trap pests is working. Getting involved is a lot of fun, and you'll be helping Taranaki Mounga Project to learn how well the restoration project is coming along. Taranaki Mounga Project can monitor the cameras over time to see if there are less predators and more native birds. Do your bit and get involved now.